Research has found that men with low sperm count often have low levels of folate in their semen. And clearly, a low sperm count can make getting pregnant more challenging. An MTHFR genetic mutation can impact our ability to absorb folate. So the obvious question becomes, can MTHFR mutation cause low sperm count? Well, stay tuned and I'll update you on what the latest research says. Hello, welcome back to Nourish. I'm Melanie McGrice, an Aussie fertility and prenatal dietitian with a passion for helping couples to conceive through the power of great nutrition. I believe that the goal is not simply to get pregnant, but to give your baby the healthiest start to life. So in this video, we're diving into a somewhat advanced topic, but one that is really important for couples who aren't getting pregnant as quickly as they'd hoped. As I mentioned earlier, research has found that men with low sperm count often have low levels of folate in their semen. The MTHFR enzyme, or methyl tetrahydrofolate reductase, is a key compound for the absorption of folate. The MTHFR gene tells the body how to make the MTHFR enzyme. So, when there's a mutation of the MTHFR gene, the MTHFR enzyme won't work as well as it should, resulting in folate not being properly utilized by the body. Now this means that someone can have high folate levels in a blood test, but their folate is still not being properly absorbed and utilized. It's interesting to note that genetic abnormalities account for up to 30% of male factor fertility complications. Additionally, MTHFR mutations are found in approximately 1 in every 10 people. Folate is important for the production and maintenance of new cells, including sperm, which of course is a type of cell. Researchers found that MTHFR mutations that inhibit folate metabolism can result in sperm DNA damage and sperm death, leading to low sperm counts. So, what should you do if you think your low sperm count may be caused by an MTHFR genetic mutation? Well, I'd recommend getting some blood tests, including red blood cell folate, vitamin B12, and homocysteine. Then, if possible, I'd recommend getting your MTHFR genes tested. Finally, I'd recommend high-dose folate or methylated folate supplements for at least 3 months before trying to conceive. Most of all, I recommend some personally tailored advice from your health professional on this topic. Now, I hope you found this helpful. Make sure that you check out some of my other fertility videos on topics such as turmeric and trying to conceive. I look forward to seeing you in my next video. Oh, come on, Melanie. Now, this means that someone who, such as turmeric
and trying to conceive.